Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective...